Right, I'm sitting sat here with joined here with Peter Henton, ahead of his bout May the 19th versus Gilmore.
Baldacchino
from Malta, from Hard Knocks Boxing Gym. He's been saying he's gonna KO you.
It's not happening, Gilmore. You don't understand, mate. I've never been dropped. The only boy to drop me is this man is boy. I walked onto a rear van and jumped straight back up. The man can hit hard. You ain't touching me, bruv. You might be fit as a fiddle, but fitness don't mean fuck all when you're going down in the second round, bruv.
Because he's been putting all his videos out of all his training, all his step running.
Running steps, well on Gilmore, run a few steps, bruv. Yeah, you outrun me, you out-fitness me all day long, I ain't gonna deny that, but I don't need fitness when you're going down by the second round, mate, you know what I mean?
So your last fight, you showed a lot of character, you fought Louis.
My last fight, Louis Penfold, he levels above me.
And let's be honest, when you walked in...
He beat me on a majority, but I took the boy in a distance. He couldn't stop me, he didn't even hurt me. What's Gilmore going to do?
And when you walked in the gym about 10 weeks before the Louis fight, everyone was saying, oh, you can't put him in with Louis's going to be too good for him.
Even on the night, Peter's going down in the first, Peter's going down in the second. Now, how many times did Peter go down? No.
But
Gilmore, bring that for you, mate. Wipe your ass and just shoot yourself in our
sight. Because everyone was telling me, oh, you can't put Peter Henton in with Louis Penfold. He's not going to do it. He's going to get stopped. It's going to be a mismatch. And it went the four rounds, and it was a close fight, yeah? So I was proven right that it weren't no mismatch and that you can live with all of the boys in the lightweight division.
That's it.
So now you've got Gilmore calling you out.
Bring it on. I'll take you to town, Gilmore. You don't know what you're letting yourself in for, mate. You're going to get in that plane, you're going to think, fuck, what have I done?
You got a lot of fans coming as well,
you're training
Peter.
Training hard, I'll give you that. You're training very hard. You've got a lot better over the past few weeks, but you ain't doing me, mate. You are not doing me.
So there you go, Gilmore and Charles. There's a little message from Peter. Good luck with your training. We'll see you May the 19th.
18th for that weigh-in, sunshine. Have a little nut to nut, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the face off on the 18th of May.
Have it. Gilmore, come here for a minute, Gilmore. Look. You know your body, Gilmore. Look. You're going to sleep, Gilmore. You're going to sleep. See you later, Gilmore. Bye-bye.